We're at the SkillsUSA State Conference in Madison, Wisconsin, where kids from all over the state come and compete in different competitions dealing with everything from engineering problem solving to construction and cabinet making.
This helps me realize that I do like building things, and I plan to go into mechanical engineering, or that's my hope for my major. So this is just like a sneak peek into what that might be like.
These events are important to be able to show our students how good they're getting.
So the assignment was to transport an object to the green line from a 20-foot distance.
We are judged heavily on not just like the construction of whatever we have to make, but also like what documentation we have to show that we did think through and it wasn't just like something we shabbily threw together.
They can compete against other students from across the state and stretch their wings and see what they can do. Especially, a lot of times they're doing this kind of under pressure and they're really stepping up and they're doing really, really good things. And when they're done with these projects and done with these competitions, the pride that they have is tremendous. They are so proud of what they've done here in the last couple of days that it's something that they talk about for the rest of the year.
When I graduate college and I'm starting to look for a job, this will help me figure out what I want to do.